So we're here at Harvey Nichols late nights with the one and only Hardy Caprio.
Come on, my guy.
Himself, he's back in full effect. But we're doing something different. We're doing some shopping. We're gonna have a little look around. So you're here at late nights. We're at Harvey Nichols. Let me start again. You fucked up my vibe.
Life's improving fast, look at that German Guten Tag. Hollywood cruising past, now I got bear man moving soft. I like roofless cars, me and my girl do rooftop bars. Caught me a house before I got...
So we're here at Harvey Nichols, late nights with Hardy Caprio, the man
come
himself.
Come on, my guy. Come on.
Just left me hanging there, you done well. So obviously we're going to come and look at the swag. He's a swag master, as you can see himself. So we're going to have a little look.
Day.
You get me? You see what's happening, see what he likes. Let's go. Tell me.
Yeah.
You're a swag man.
Yeah,
what would you wear on a night out? You know, you're going to take a girl out. You want to show her the drip.
Do you know what? Yeah, I'm a simple man, innit? Like, yeah. I like lubes. I like a lot of like low top lubes. It depends. I don't do the mad like luminous ones, or you know, the mad spiky ones.
That's, you know what? I feel underdressed right now because you're really styling on me. You got the jewels, and I'm just here to track.
No,
of
course.
You know, the drip is the
all
drip.
Black though. All black.
Yeah,
though.
I know. Yeah. Sometimes simple.
Like when I'm not on camera.
Yes.
I'll do the more subtle design.
More subtle stuff, yeah.
Do you get what I'm saying?
So on camera, like we've got off-white.
Yeah.
What's your main go-to right now? What are you wearing? What are you rocking right
Balmain.
Now?
Balmain and Mary.
The man said the Balmains.
How much are they setting you back for?
I don't know.
Ah.
I don't... No, do you know what? Let me teach money management, yeah. Okay, I only buy stuff when I've had a show.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, do you get... So I'll do 3 shows.
Yeah.
And then I'll buy something for myself. Yeah.
So I hope you lot are listening.
Make sure when you're spending your money, you make that 3 times back between you. You heard it from Hardy himself. Get me. From what you can see over here, what's like taking your eye right now? Because I feel like my swag's very plain. I'm a plain guy, just to be safe.
Do you know what? I'm a plain guy though. I'm a plain guy.
Is man seen the water?
No,
is everyone seen the water? This ain't plain.
I'm a humble dresser. I like this color. Yeah. I don't really like the design on it. Like, I don't like. Yeah. Mad stuff on the hoodies, you get what
I'm saying? That's like me, I think with me, I like playing stuff. Like, for example, I stopped wearing Kenzo.
Yeah.
I would wear this, simply because it's subtle.
Yeah.
It doesn't say too much, whereas, you know, the rest is just...
A bit loud,
it's
isn't
it? African clothing.
You know what it is, yeah? With designer, you want to be careful or else you look like an uncle. You know them Congolese uncles, bro? Yeah, there's a fine line. Yeah.
I get you. A few of my uncles dress that way as well. We call them stab bands. You're back now. Your music's absolutely popping. What's your inspiration in terms of, like, music right now? Like, who are you inspired by?
Do you know what, yeah? I would say I've gone back to older music, actually. Yeah. So, like, I like the whole R&B vibe, Cameron, Dipset, and that, like, the early 2000s.
Yeah.
I feel like my career's been hard getting the balance, innit?
Yeah.
It's like, I've done the big songs, and then, but I came up with freestyles.
Yeah, of course,
so now I'm getting into the swing where I'm just trying to do whatever I want.
When your stuff came out, you had a lot of people saying, thank God he's back.
Yeah.
So is there any artists right now that you feel like you want to work with? Obviously, I know artists don't like saying that, you know, for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
Is there anyone you're looking at and you're thinking, I want to work with?
Huss is my favorite. Yeah, like, Huss is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
Who else would I say in particular? Skeptalker, that was like my favorite growing up. And then on the off chance, WizKids.
Yeah. He's like, the coldest, yeah.
Yeah, WizKids cards.
What about any American artists? Any American artists you want to work with?
A Boogie.
Woo.
A Boogie still.
No Gunner, no Fugger.
A Boogie's a bit more. Nah, you know what it is with Gunner and that, yeah? Gunner and that, yeah, they're the more drippy. A Boogie speaks to me.
Speaks to the heart, yeah.
Them man would wear this, do you
I
get what
I think Gunner's got the most terrible swag I've ever seen.
100%,
I'm
bro.
Sorry, he's in the Richard Mille playing video. He looks like a Taekwashi master.
Because they go too ham, you get what I'm saying? With the American people, they go so ham.
Yeah. I think Europeans, we got the best swag.
Yeah,
and they get it from us anyway.
100%.
I want to look at some footwear.
I want you to tell me which joints right now
are rocking my world.
Tell me what you're working with.
I like these.
Yeah.
I don't feel like I should.
Off-white joints.
I do like them, innit?
Yeah.
But you see, once I wear them,
that's
my outfit. Like, everything else got to take it easy.
Yeah,
I've always been a fan of these and these ones.
Yeah.
I reckon this is your sort of thing.
Wow, Hardy's winning. Hardy's gonna be dead.
Dude, that's your sort of thing, bro.
I think McQueen's are Stan Smith.
Stan Smith with platforms.
Someone's dad is wearing this. My friend. I'm tall already. These will be looking like platforms. Yeah. So I'm finna be walking like this.
And then if you look at the shape, yeah. To be honest, I've seen people rock these hard. Yeah. I'm a good size though. Yeah. I'm a humble size 8, innit? Yeah.
You know, he said he's humble size 8.
Yeah.
That's a size 9.
Take out the soles.
So cool, we've looked at all the clothes. We want to give you £1,000.
Yeah.
For you to do your own thing, pick your swag, and leave it. How are the edition?
Yeah?
So the world's yours. Where we got? Where we starting from?
Whew. Nah, this is halfback.
Half back. You know what this actually looks like?
What?
Fila.
Yeah.
So what would you say you're more into more? Is it more footwear or clothing?
Footwear still. I'm a footwear.
Footwear stands out first. First impressions count.
Yeah.
Okay, I get you.
Always got to have clean trainers as well.
So we're into the bring your money out section. And now look at the smile on Hardy's face. Yeah. So Hardy, to me.
I can't operate this section with £1,000, but yeah. I'll do my best, innit? Because one thing.
Give me £1,000. I am leaving with. Trust me.
What do you think McQueen jumpers cost?
They're like about 6-7.
No, they're a bag of 100, bro. They're a bag 100.
We're gonna have a look at the price. Does it say on it? Oh, so this is one of those places. If you pick this up.
Yeah.
You have to buy it because it's not one of those you can ask for the prices. Right, let's look this number.
Come, let's go to the t-shirt.
Let's find a t-shirt. Alright, so this t-shirt, guys, costs £465. You de Chris. You de mad, eh? By the way, is there any change from this? From Houston. Just let me know. Just let me know if you
change. I'm gonna wear that.
Baby shower.
I'm gonna wear that at my baby shower.
Yeah, of course.
100, keep the tradition.
Culture.
Yeah.
100.
What are you rocking with, brother?
Me. I'm like a billionaire's boys club.
Yeah.
I dress simple.
Simple.
You know what I'm saying? I actually wear Zara jeans.
I wore Zara jeans in my latest picture and people try to get onto me.
But I feel like, see, if you're a rapper, they expect you to be in.
Sometimes I just wanted to wear Zara.
Yeah, normal stuff, I know.
Bro, I can't wear £100,000 jeans, £365.
All the time, all that show money will go. No, but I've never heard of Neil Barrett. You know me, I only shop in places I can afford. So, too punky, too rock star for you.
You know what? You see when man them get a hold of something.
Yeah, it's a rap
and
it.
They rinse
so you're
it.
An exclusive person.
Yeah. Like, I want people to say, where'd you get that? Like, I get DMs like, where'd you get that? And I'm like,
you don't want it to say
I don't know.
Already knows it already.
Yeah.
Cool. So you haven't found anything here, no trainers?
Alright, let me just do a speed walk.
Let's do a speed walk. We're gonna do a speed walk.
Like, I look online before I come and all those sort of things. And then all the things that I see and like, I've got. Like, I've got that hoodie.
That Moncler jacket is ice.
Hard, which
ice.
The red thing.
Yeah,
I don't wear long coats, you know.
Yeah.
People think I look short. I don't want to.
So you're not too short.
I'm not too short, but people don't expect it. Whenever I see them, they're like, oh, you're taller than I thought.
He's being humble today. All right, cool.
Yeah, let's go to the Ralph Lauren section.
Where is it?
Because it's up there.
So he already knows where it is.
It's all brazy in these streets, bro. They're looking like short
like
shorts.
You know them ones that come
Yeah.
I'm telling you now, you post a picture like that, you are done.
I'm done, innit?
You are done.
I'm finished. Let me run. I'm gonna come. I got it now. Bro.
He's gone. Do you know? The man
what?
On the mission.
This. I need this in a medium.
If I pass out when I look at these prices, just pour water on my face. Where is you got the money for anyway, though? Yeah. You know, it's so that's that Balmain.
Yeah, Balmain. And then we'll get the Versace trainers.
Oh!
Yeah,
I'll
get
a number later, darling.
So, man, we'll get this.
The Versace joints.
Yeah.
And the Balmain.
560, we're getting there though.
We're getting there, so that's 560, 250, do the maths guys. So I'll take the change basically.
You'll take the change?
I'll take the change.
You don't need the change, right?
I need
them.
We've got the Versace.
So I need these in a size 8 probably, I don't even have these.
Size 8?
Yeah.
Excuse me, size 8 please.
Maybe you man got me doing the hardest thing in the world. I wasn't emotionally ready to shop.
How old are you?
I'm 22, I'm going on 23.
Big day, you know. I don't like wearing what everyone else is wearing.
Yeah.
So I like to wear maybe like a loud jumper, normal jeans and loud trainers. That's my thing. I don't like to wear what everyone's wearing. So like, I bought a billionaire boy jumper the other day. So I got it. There was obviously no one on the ground with it.
Yeah.
So I know, anyone, see anyone in that peach thing, I get it.
So do we get cash back? You know? Why not in cash back?
Yeah, so we're looking for the cash back. Is this contactless? I don't know. Yeah. I'm. So basically we're at the till right now.
So you Marley's got black on.
America, you know what I'm living.
Yeah, okay.
Man, the money's changed now, bro.
I hear you, bro.
Hey, man, this is off late night. I don't want people to come run up on me, but I've been thinking I got that cake. But yeah, so he's picked the Balmain, he's picked the Versace. He's going to drop this one. This is that Hardy Caprio swag.
Instant pictures coming soon. Oh, yeah, man. Like, they don't like
that. If this declines, I'm... Do you want to try it or not? So we've just wrapped up late nights with Hardy Caprio. Here's your bag, big man.
Thank you, brother.
Secure the bag.
It's been good doing business with you. I'll be expecting that 190 transfer.
Yeah, it's coming. Yeah. We're going to secure that. Listen, look out for Hardy Caprio's new music. He's back. He's got a new show. We dig that out. Go listen to that right now. Go stream that. You've done no Harry De Niro. Hit me that source. Late nights. We out.